Welcome to Back to the Bible. You're listening to A Time to be Renewed by Warren Wiersbe.
April 2nd. Is God's word true in your life? To reckon means to put to one's account. In Romans chapter 6 verse 11, it means to believe that what God says is true in his word is really true in your life. Paul didn't tell his readers to feel as if they were dead to sin or even to understand it fully, but to act on God's word and claim it for themselves. Reckoning is a matter of faith that results in action. It is like endorsing a check. If we really believe the money is in the checking account, we will sign our name and collect the money. Reckoning is not claiming a promise, but acting on a fact. God does not command us to become dead to sin. He tells us that we are dead to sin and alive to God, and then commands us to act on it. Even if we do not act on it, the facts are still true. From the Word, count yourselves dead to sin, but alive to God in Christ Jesus, because you are not under law, but under grace. Romans chapter 6, verses 11 and 14. Also read Psalms chapter 101, verse 3, chapter 119, verse 104. Ephesians chapter 4 verses 20 to 24, chapter 5 verses 1 to 3 and verses 8 to 11, Philippians chapter 2 verses 14 to 16. Make it a point several times today to quote Romans chapter 6 verse 11. Talk to God and ask Him to give you a clearer understanding of the matter of counting yourself dead to sin. Amen.
Back to the Bible, leading people into a dynamic relationship with God.